First of all, let us know how to make a molding with the router. Molding means to shape the ends of the wood according to our requirement. Wood may be Indian rosewood, teak, cedar, Himalayan spruce, blue pine, or zigzag shaped. The method is very simple. The trimmer will move along the masterpiece and the trimming of the wood will carry on. It is not necessary that for large wood piece, the router bit should also be big. You can also use small bits to make heavy molding.